folk dance is really an international affair. It brings people together. It's a community activity. It recreates the sense of the village where a lot of these traditions come from.
Participating in traditional dance and music in this day and age is critical because it replaces something we have lost, and that is an intergenerational component. Kids dancing with teens, dancing with young adults, dancing with the more mature, holding hands in a circle, making music together. There is nothing